video, we will show our study skills, our study habits, and our experience this new normal session. So I hope you like it, I hope you learn it, I hope you love it! So let's go!
What's up everyone? My name is Lorenz Lindres and I am a BSR student. My study skills is, minimake sure ko lang na enough yung tulog ko bago ako mag-i-study. Kasi nga, naniniwala ako na pag enough yung tulog mo, mas madali mong ma-process yung mga information na nababasa mo and mas madali mong maintindihan. So, that's all. Thank you!
Issues of social work research and it really helped during, you know, the exam. With this new normal setup, it really helped us, it really helped somehow that people out there will still have classes despite having this pandemic, and it really helps us strive more or study more and have better our own time as well. Sometimes we make a PowerPoint report and that's so what I showed earlier was our report. So usually we do our reportings now and then for students to learn more about a certain topic so they would understand it more. So during their exams, it would be easier for them to understand something and they would have something to answer during our examinations. And with that, it really helped, you know, it really helped. So that is what I think my uniform setup is and my study skills or my habits during this quarantine of this pandemic, you know, study skills.
These are my study habits and study skills. First is get your books. Second, read your books.
I am a BSBA student's major in financial management. I am not fan of taking notes while the teacher is discussing. I am that kind of student who just sitting down and all ears are focused to the discussion. So honestly, I already have a year end without even having a single notes in my notebook. But of course, in order to have something to study during exam days, sometimes after the discussion, I am brainstorming myself of what I've learned and summarize it using my own words. So, before the online class started, my hobbies are watching K-pop idols music videos and funny moments, watching K-drama, anime, Blackcorn, C-drama, and the Hollywood movies. I also love reading Wattpad and playing online games. And as the online class started, I still do my hobbies, but of course, it has a limitation because of the class schedule I have. So, I don't even recognize that it's been a long day since this online class started because I always find a way to insert the things I love to do and makes me happy. So, I think that's the reason why I don't feel any kind of stress during online class. So, that's all. Thank you.
Hey everyone, I am Ulysses Ladd from BSIT department. And today, I'm going to share to you about the two study skills that I have in which I use every time I have quiz, summative, or exam, or whatsoever. So, the first thing that I have is I wake up early in the morning, 4 to 5 a.m. So that, magbabasa ko ng mga articles, PPT, handouts na mga sinesend ng mga teachers para mapagandaan ko yung quiz. And the second one is praying. Nag-pray talaga ako every time na bago mag-quiz at saka after ng quiz para i-guide ako ni Lord sa mga sagot ko at saka sa mga answers ko. Then yun lang, and maraming salamat sa panonood and God bless.
Hello everyone, I will be sharing with you my study skills. My name is Jacqueline Tigresia, a third year criminology student. So my study skill for now is more on visualizing most of the topic, because I can understand more if I can see pictures, videos, and everything, etc. This is my study skills. I hope you have learned something from me. Thank you. Bye.